Iran is set to install surveillance cameras to identify and fine women who break the country's strict rules on wearing headscarves. Critics call it a violation of privacy and an infringement on women's rights. In recent weeks and amid continued protests, women who have failed to comply with hijab rules have been barred from entering government offices, banks, and public transportation.